Even dying won't release us from this shame. And